to give my homage to Lucius Burckhardt, which is not so easy because I don't know him very well. The first time that I heard about him was through this book. I was very much interested in the work of a Swiss church builder. His name is Walter Maria Förderer. And the only book that was available that... Closer? Oh, okay. And the only book that was available was this one. A book nearly without any pictures, not promoting the architecture of the architect himself. And the title is Building a Process. And these two men, the one art historian, sociologist, and the other sculptor and architect, they intended to write a book on architecture, to carry the limits of how you design, how you think of a building further. And this book tries to look at, to kind of abandon the perspective on a building as an isolated object, to just think of it in terms of a part of the city and not to think of it in terms of fulfilling a given function, a given program, but to expand any given program. And it was also a criticism on, for example, Swiss competitions, on the behavior of and the expectations of politicians toward architecture. I would like to show just some pictures of Walter Maria Förderer. Can I change? Oh, sorry. Yeah, good. Because I think this exhibition also raises the question, you know, what is visible from the work of Lucius Burckhardt? And I think in the work of Walter Maria Förderer, there is actually a close relationship to the writing and drawing of Lucius Burckhardt. This is a church in a small village in the Swiss mountains. And you don't see the church as an isolated object. It looks like a rock growing out of an existing vernacular structure. And also, if you look closer, you couldn't tell, is this a clock tower of a church, or is the church itself developing in a very organic way into something else, into a tower. And a lot of the spaces inside are not clearly defined. They are open hallways. You couldn't even tell exactly are they inside or outside the building. And in this sense, they also try not only to extend the program of the architecture, but also the given conventions, you know, that a building is just the object with a facade and you have an inside and outside. And the main space is also kind of meandering between a very low space and a very high space, a dark and a bright space. And although this is a very peculiar view of a hall of a church, the tools are very modest, how this space is expressed. Actually, the windows are just holes in a wall, like in any conventional building. But nevertheless, how these things, the wall and the window, the opening and the closed wall come together is in a totally unexpected way. And I think this reflects very much also the writing of Lucius Burkas, which is never programmatic, which is never giving any recipes or developing any clear standards. Emma, is it okay?
Yes.
Okay, good. Thank you very much.